Prepare to hear an incredible story about an Indian yogi named Amar Bharti. He has done something so amazing that it's hard to believe. For more than 50 years or half a century, Amar kept his hand raised in the air without putting it down even once. He still does it even now. Imagine trying to raise your hand in the air and keeping it there for a very long time. It's really hard. Most people can do it for more than a few minutes. But Amar Bharti has been able to do it since 1973. He says he got the power to do this from the Hindu god Shiva. At first, Amar admits that it was very painful for him to keep his hand up. But because of his strong faith, he was able to do it. He believes that it's a way to show respect to Shiva and support peace in the world. Amar Bharti used to work at a bank and had a family, but one day he felt a strong calling towards spirituality. He left everything behind, including his family, job, and friends, to follow his religious path and dedicate his life to Lord Shiva. When people ask him why he keeps his hand up, Amar says it's a way to honor Shiva and promote peace in the world. Some people think that if he puts his hand down, it won't work the same way again. But Amar Bharti says he will keep his hand up as long as he's alive. Amar Bharti's story is truly amazing. He has shown incredible dedication and faith. He also did this to promote world peace. Let this man's action remind us to be respectful of everyone's beliefs, because some of them might do strange things for a good cause, just like the wonderful Amar Bharti.